Here is what happened on a speedboat during one of the significant races in the Formula One calendar crashed with two other boats along Monaco's Vinal and the Billionaire's Row. Some people have been sharing a video of the car boat speeding through the Monte Carlo harbor before swerving to avoid a small super yacht. The boat nearly collided with two onlookers before coming to a miraculous halt on the metal wharf, sending debris hurtling through the air.